So take down resistance.
Your time. Good. Call the herd. Well done. Yes, sacrifice the weak.
Setting me up to take out the
only you could make this world seem right. Only you could make the darkness bright. Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you. Earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie. Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
I had a feeling that was eventually going to happen. That was the setup for it.
Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli.
Shoot. You really wasn't able to get into the caliber.
Be a hero.
Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Again. Say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife?
The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Good hunting.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You are meat.
You've already failed!
To the weak. You can't stop fate.
put him down. It's just, you know.
You really want to die today? Free Jake!
There's another one up there.
See you again. I'm going.
That could heal him. I couldn't do anything. That stupid dog. I mean, means he has unlimited people he can throw at me. Great. And those dogs, damn. Let's save my weapons. 50 cal in particular. Do the illogical thing of,
come on, stay a while,
having to play in their manner. It means I don't really have a choice in the matter. I can't pick my approach like I'd like to, and I'm stuck here now. No way to heal. No cover, no place to heal. It's not like the earlier games, you can't really.
Where do you think you're going?
I really know how to screw you over in this game sometimes. I'm trying to mean that in the kindest way, but some of these programmers have no idea about tactics. They're just clueless. I could have circled around and came up behind them, but they want to close that off to you because they want you to go in a certain pattern. Ah, great. And damn it, I can't go that way either. Even if I could survive it at a mission area. That means full front through a whole bunch of them instead of doing the logical thing of circling around. I know why they do it. They want to remove every possibility of stealth in this mission.
God hates you. Here, catch. Cover me. They won't know it.
Logic also tells me I could have snuck up that way, gotten in close as well. But the problem is that they set off a mission area and you've got no way of knowing where this mission area begins and ends. There's only one way. It's gonna be that way. Thank you.
my brother saw all this coming.
I shot him in the head.
I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
I have one. Oh wait, it's unlocked, I think. No, it's a 20% off. Jacob? Yeah, I just beat him. Should still be there. Guess he's already disappeared. No, there he is. That's without even exploring all the places, or it's even taking out all of the outposts. Next time I stop at a Next time I stop at a weapons place, I'll take a look. Sounds like a weapon as opposed to a vehicle. I really haven't had a chance to accept anything just yet. I'll do that once the stream is over. Okay, nothing here. So I'll just side mission. I kind of want to do the side missions before I go into the final one. So I'll start taking out the outpost. Really good sniping position from this island right there. Not yet. I haven't beaten Faith. She's the last one. Remaining. This went right through that one. There's just a bunch of extra opponents, tangos in the mix. They're all whitetails, unfortunately. He's just basically programming you for that mission. No clear shot on the other alarm. Make sure I get all the missions before I go to the bunker. So I still got a ways to go before I can do that. Tango's are on the left side now. That'll give me time to close in. Much for stealth. Took down cheeseburger. I did get a no alarm bonus. Should be able to switch my weapons, you know. At least turn on that weapon that you mentioned.
Anyone there? Look, we were expecting another delivery of judges at the Fang Center, and it hasn't come yet. If you don't have enough, we'll send more hunting parties out to get more wolves, but don't just leave us hanging like this. Jacob's gonna be pissed if he doesn't get fully trained judges like he asked for.
Dropping off point for the judges. It is hard to tell. this place is taken care of. Can't really go to this island till later. It's also the island you start off at. Eleven, maybe? Yeah, I had a 33% chance of guessing. There's a weapons thing. Does it look like I have it? Let's see what's down here. Maybe there's another thing involved. Oh, here it is. Looks like I ain't turned it in yet. Quest over here. You might want to head up north on those numbers. Hi, and thanks for watching. Cougar. Let's see, what's up with the scholar person? I think I mentioned, seen mention of the name.
We gotta do as we're told, or the cult's gonna kill us.
That's not true. I can get us out of here.
Hey, you.
My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would ya? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Aw, man! Shoot the sewage tank!
Who are you talking to? Who is that?
You have got to get him in.
Everything that cult's been doing around here, I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. Used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need.
They're all gone now.
Either joined up willingly with
Eden's Gate or...
well, you know. Lauren and I are the only ones left. The spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was, like, a cheating shithead, so he kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? It means there's fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod? Give it a go. Nice cast. The fish won't want a dead bug, so keep it moving. The topwater lure's gotta feel alive.
Yep. Almost. Got him.
There you go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose to his hooks and tire him out before reeling him in. Hey, you're good at this.
Oh, yeah, 41. So I'm pretty old.
Beauty cat.
I'm not. Yeah, there'd be no point in that.
Dang, you hooked a lot.
Sadly, it's true.
That's a biggie, but he's no admiral. Total legend, that guy. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drubman Marina to whoever catches him. It's gonna be me. That money's our ticket out of here. You're getting pretty good at this. Keep practicing and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know?
Yeah, thanks for the compliment. Friendly. Technically that saved his life. Cougar leaves them alone if they go down. For dislikes, I don't know. It could be they're looking for something different and they didn't really get what they were looking for. Could be that. Hard to know what a person's thinking. One moment I thought Cheeseburger was right next to me. Speaking of Cheeseburger, he should be ready.
doing some thinking. So, the Admiral is one tricky bugger to catch, and I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, you've gotta up your fishing game. I marked some of my favorite fishing spots on your map, but you'll need to grab some special bait. Meet me by the Claggett Boathouse when you're done, and we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though. Is that motherfucker? He's got some serious teeth.
So, gone fishing. That's about as much time as I have for the moment for streaming. I should have noticed that. Sorry about that. The next time I stream Far Cry 5, I'll be picking up where this left off, doing all these side missions and picking up everything else. Want to do all the missions in the area before I go into the final base. So that is it for the moment, and I'll try to stream later on tonight. Thank you very much for watching.